Once there was a boy called David. His family were Israelites. They lived in a farm, and he was the youngest of 8 brothers. He was to be king. Their enemies were called Philistines. The problem with the Philistines was that they had lots of giants, and the biggest was called Goliath. Every day he made somebody fight him, but David killed Goliath by putting a stone in a sling and he shot it at him. They threw a massive celebration for David.